The man was getting ready to queue up at the movie theater to buy something when he saw someone steal the Five Nights at Freddy's movie poster. But 3 seconds later, it was grabbed back by the staff. It's so hilarious.